Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to reduce the number of triangles of props in iClone and also merge the multiple meshes into one single mesh and also bake all the texture materials into just one single texture. Sometimes our 3D object, our 3D props in iClone is in high poly, multiple meshes, and also it is complicated with a lot of textures. It will cause your real-time rendering be very lag. The real-time animation will become very lag. It's not smooth. So I will just use this car as example. Okay, we check this car. The number of triangle is 4,154. I click edit in 3D exchange. To have a check, you can see these 3D props, it have multiple meshes. So later we are going to combine all the meshes into just one single mesh by using the InstaLOD. The texture, you have so many texture, different texture. We are going to bake it become one single texture. So how? The InstaLOD is in our character creator tree, what we call the CC tree, it's at here. So the InstaLOD is not in iClone. How to use the InstaLOD to apply on our iClone probe? There's only one method, through the CC character. First, these CC characters, I will just give her a T-pose. So click here. Click the body, motion. Give this character a T-pose first. Next, we click send to iClone. After that, we need to wait for a while. It should appear at the center. Next, we select our prop, okay? Look at the scene you need to select. After that, click here. We drag here down. Click attach to. Pick the parents. We click the avatar's head. So now, you can see it attached to CC base head. Now, this car already become an accessory of this CC avatar. Select your CC avatar, click here, and then send back to character creator. Click edit in character creator. Then wait in your CC tree, load avatar, and don't save the previous avatar. Then you need to wait for a while. Now you can see this car is already attached as an accessory at the head of this avatar. The first thing we need to do is click modify. You need to click this car first, then click modify, merge accessory to make sure it merge all the multiple meshes. Like just now I show you in 3D exchange, here you can see this car have so many meshes. This is not one single mesh. So now after you merge it, merge accessory, now you cannot click means it already finished merging. Merging all the geometries. Next, also double click this car, this prop. Then originally in iClone, this car, number of triangles, number of faces is 4,000 over. So now in the CC tree, double click this accessory. Now it become an accessory, double click it. click InstaLOD, Polygon Reduction Object. Click it. So now you can do some of the reduction. First, what we need to do, you can choose by face count. I want to make it become 2000. Just now is 4100 something. I want to reduce 50%. 2000. You can choose percentage as well, 50%. You also can change by clicking by face count. I just want to limit it to 2000 faces. 2000 triangles. So you must click the big texture and the big texture size. Now I choose 1024. Then I click apply. So at here, you need to wait for a while. If your 3D models is too big, too complicated, it may take some time. All right, now it already reduced to 2000. See, if I double click it, you see the selected triangle is 1988. It already reduced. So now I can close the InstaLOD. You can see the materials at the beginning. The materials have multiple textures. Now it all baked into just one texture. Already packed into just one texture image. And now, number of faces, number of triangle already reduced to 2000. Then now, what can I do? I can save this. I try to direct send to iClone. In the iClone, I can delete everything here. Delete. So from the character creator, I direct send to iClone. If like that, you can see, means fail to send. So I can convert it become avatar, become iAvatar. I click export. This one don't tick. So I click export. As demo, I will just put on my desktop as a temporary avatar. It is here, the temporary avatar. Then next, what can I do? I double click this car and then go down here. It already attached to the CC head. It become an accessory. So now I click detach. After I detach it, it is no more belongs to the CC3 avatar. Then now I can delete this avatar. Press delete. This one. Click here. I can just zero out. So wait. I can edit in 3D exchange. Now have a check. You can see multiple meshes already reduced and merged into just one single mesh. So click here, align to center, align to the ground. In iClone, I can just delete first. Now everything at the center already. So now I can apply to iClone. It already become a low poly prop. Selected triangle, it is just 2000, below 2000. And how about the texture? It's only one single texture. So now we already successfully use the InstaLOD to make our 3D model simpler. And if that is a very complicated 3D models, you can use this method to make everything simpler, and so that you can make your 3D animation, your real-time animation, always smooth. It won't lag. Now I also can save this as a new prop. I click content, click here, custom, prop, then I click plus. This is zip, low poly. So next time I still can use it. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, if you feel all these tutorials are very helpful to you, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on the mini bell, so that when next time I publish a new video tutorial, you'll receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.